We're not looking for fans. We're not looking for disqualification. This match can only end when the title is brought down from the top of the ladder. Wow! Look at it go! What a hurricanrana! Watch out here! Remember, the Cruiserweight Championship is up for grabs in this one. What kind of strategy do you employ in this kind of ladder match, Shane?
Well, the strategy is simple. You gotta get up the ladder and get that goal. But if previous ladder matches have taught us anything, you gotta be willing to do anything to win. Oh!
Again, this is a no-disqualification match. Anything goes.
Well, I think that's about to be put to the test here.
We talked about Shelton's collegiate background, an All-American from Minnesota. The excitement of the air is palpable, but it's no-holds-barred contest.
On the move again.
Look at him. No disqualification match. Again, these men can do anything they want to each other. He plants them down with authority. The gold standard's on his game tonight.
The WWE has a lot of young guns running around, but Shelton has everything it takes to separate himself from that crowd. Uh-oh. Watch it.
With the championship at stake, you know these superstars will give everything they have to win here tonight.
Has a lot of young guns running around, but Shelton has everything it takes to separate himself from that crowd. Watch out here!
We talked about Shelton's collegiate background, an All-American from Minnesota.
A fresh superstar has just entered the match. A huge advantage for the newcomer.
Oh, dropped unceremoniously across that wall. After all these shots to the head, I've got a feeling that Soup's going to be on his diet for the foreseeable future.
Oh, and Shelton crushes him.
This is it.
Oh, and Shelton crushes him.
This is a grueling championship match. Nobody wants to lose this opportunity.
He's going back outside.
Oh, man, he's feeling the pain coursing through that torso right now.
Oh, no! Aries spine first into the barricade.
Oh,
and his skull gets driven right into that barricade. And he left him out.
Well, he might have been losing some of his grip there anyway. Probably figured it would be better to release the hole now before his opponent could counter. The WWE has a lot of young guns running around, but Shelton has everything it takes to separate himself from that crowd.
Oh, look out! Hey! What's this?
Uh-oh. More extreme will this match become?
Watch it!
Yeah!
We talked about Shelton's collegiate background, an All-American from Minnesota.
Watch out here!
Championship on the line. Again, this is a no-disqualification match. Anything goes.
Well, I think that's about to be put to the test here.
Ouch, he's going to be bruised from the head to the toe before this one's over.
Shelton's on fire right now. Back and forth all night, and now it's the gold standard firm once again.
Risks have been taken. Bodies have crashed and burned. And still the prize dangles high above the ring.